Clark soon set the motorsport world alight. Especially in this car. The Lotus 25. In which, in 1963, he won his first F1 World Championship.
Oh my God! I am sitting where Jim Clark sat! This is electrifying! These were not powerful cars! They only made 210 brake horsepower from 1.5 litres, but they were still good for 180 miles an hour!
Thanks to its revolutionary monocoque chassis, the 25 was stiffer and lighter than any other F1 car, which meant it wasn't just fast on the straights, but quicker through the corners too. And in the 1963 season, Clark used it to win a record 7 out of the 10 Grand Prix.
Winner is Jim Clark. Nobody could possibly catch him now.